Rapper's Most Wanted, Ice Cube is up next. Make some goddamn noise for Ice Cube. One last thing before we go, we want to take advantage of how much love is out here. So I'm going to ask you one last favor, whether or not you gave a fuck about anything we did, this is the realest shit we're going to do. Do me a favor. All eyes on me for a second. Make some eye contact with me. Look at me for a second. Here's what I need you to do. Take your left hand and your right hand and put them down next to your hips. I'm not playing. This is some real shit. Put your hands next to your hips for a second. Now, keep looking at me without looking at the person next to you. Reach over and grab their hand. Don't look at them. All eyes on me, Tupac. Reach over and grab the hand of the person next to you. Now, if we're doing this right, we should be able to lift those hands in the sky in a victory stance. Everybody put them hands up in the sky. All together, let me hear you say, and I mean all of y'all. Y'all sold this motherfucker out. We got a small town worth of people in this right now. All of y'all together, let me hear you say, we did it!
We did it!
We did it! I don't know what that means, but I know that I mean it. And maybe there is evil as they seem. Or maybe I only look out the window when it's seen it. Atmosphere, finally made a good sandwich. Yeah, right, that shit almost sound convincing. Last time I felt as sick and contradictive as this was the last time we played the show with Cincy. Get real, they tell me. If only they knew how real this life really gets, they would stop acting like a silly bitch. They will respect, sound set, put your hands in the air. And it doesn't take much, and that's messed up, because these people do a lot of stupid shit to impress us. Everyone was trying to outdo the last man. I was just a ghost trying to catch some respect. I'm like, yo, would you be interested in some sexual positions and emotional investments? See, I'm not insane, see, I'm the kind of rational. When I be asking, where's all the passion? Front to the back, to the side, to the side. Everybody knows how to get fly. Southside, say hi. Minnesota, say hi. Now I'm too fucked up to this. I'ma sit with my fingers down in front of my face. Achieve your goals, take that chance. Come on, motherfucker, won't you show me your hands? In the days of kings and queens, I was a sister. Treat me like a god, or they treat me like a leper. See me move back and forth between them. I'm trying to find a I'm trying to build a treat me like a god, or they treat me like a pepper. See me move back and forth between both. Minnesota, put your hands in the sky, hold it up high. I'm trying to find a man, I'm trying to build a man. Go, go, go. Somebody make some noise out there, let me hear your voice. Set your watch in place, best wait. Let's pray on a blind, deaf, dumb, dead. Also, maybe a couple will love what you said. But drag your feet across a big naked land with an empty bag of seed and a fake shake of hand. Yeah, I got some last words.
Fuck Gully Girl.
Stop writing raps and
go play Gully Ball.
Got a journey this world in a hurry, cause my attorney didn't put enough girls on the jury. I'm dropping them bombs in your city, but I'm innocent. Love is a motive, that's why I'm killing them. I'm guilty. I'm setting this fire in all 50, but it's Minnesota. Put your hands up, bitch. In the days of kings and queens, I was a jester. Treat me like a god, or they treat me like a
leper.
See me move back and forth between. I'm trying to find a, I'm trying to build a. In the days of kings and queens, I was a
jester.
Treat me like a god, or they treat me like a
leper.
Between both, put your hands in the motherfucking sky. Hold them up high. I'm trying to find a, I'm trying to build a.
Go, go, go.
I'm trying to find a, I'm trying to build a.
Go, go, go.
I'm trying to find a, I'm trying to build a.
Go, go, go.
Now somebody, anybody, everybody squeal. Come on. Now, oh my. friends are famous. It's either one thing or another. Y'all don't know what my name is, but you probably know one of my brothers. One is a hard-working savior, the other's a hard-working soldier. I'm just your next-door neighbor, working hard and trying to stay sober. Waiting for the car at the corner, pretend like you know what the plot is. Won't quit till I'm back in Minnesota. Sunset 2015.